going to explain question number 3, target sums. Already I gave to you target question number 1 and question number 3. I am going to explain that. So once you observe over here, solution starts here. First one. What is first one over here? Log 15 base 2. Log 15 base 2. This one, what should we do? We have to evaluate. We have to write in terms of x and y. Now you observe. Now to evaluate. Now to evaluate log 15 base 2. This one, by evaluating, we have to write in terms of x and y. Now you observe. See, take log 15 base 2. This 15 I am going to write product of prime factors. 3 into 5. 3 5 is a 15. It is very small number. That's why I am going to multiply. I am going to write product of prime factors directly. Otherwise, you have to do LCM. Now you observe. Again, it is in the form of log xy. Log xy form is what? Log x plus log y. Here, log 3 base 2 plus log 5 base 2. Since which formula I used over here? By product rule. By product rule. By product rule, log of xy base a is equal to log x base a plus log y base a. By using this formula, I split it into two parts. After that, we know that already log 3 base 2 value x, log 5 base 2 value y. Initial of log 3 base 2, I am going to write x. Instead of log 5 base 2, I am going to write y, x plus y. Therefore, once you observe, log 15 base 2 is equal to x plus y. So, log 15 base 2 in terms of x and y. Now, what is the question number 3 over here? Log 60 base 2. Once you observe, I am going to do here. Third one. Solution starts here. So nothing is there. Here 15 I split it into product of prime factors. Here 60 we have to split into product of prime factors. Now to evaluate log 60 base 2 into in terms of x and y. Now take log 60 base 2. Here 60 I am going to write product of prime factors. 60, 2 table, 2 30s are, 2 table, 2 15s are, 3 table, 3 5s are, 5 table, 5 ones are. Here log 60 base 2 is equal to log. Here how many 2's are there? 2 2's, 2 square into how many 3's are there? 1 3 into how many 5's are there? 1 5. So, I wrote into product of prime factors. Again, log 60 base 2 is equal to this one, log x, y, z. Just like log x, y formula, product rule. Again, I am going to split into log x plus log y. So, this one I am going to write log 2 square base 2 plus log 3 base 2 plus log 5 base 2. Here already product rule I wrote over here, like that only I split it. Then again you observe over here, power formation is there. Log 60 base 2 is equal to, here power formation is there, this 2 I am going to write here, 2 log 2 base 2 plus this one as it is I am going to write log 3 base 2 plus log 5 base 2. Here which rule I used over here? Power rule. So now I am going to write over here, since by power rule by power rule log x power m base a is equal to m log x base a. By using this formula I split it into like this. Then already we know log 2 base 2 value 1, I am going to write over here log 2 base 2 value 1 by using the formula log a base a, log x base x, like that we can think whatever it is. 2 into 1 plus log 3 base 2, already we have log 3 base 2 value x plus log 5 base 2 value y. Again, therefore, log 60 base 2 is equal to 1s are, I am going to multiply 2 1s are 2 plus x plus y. Therefore, log 60 base 2 in terms of x and y. Okay, thank you.